July 18, 2021. Today I have asked my God with great zeal to give me strength to be able to continue, because my body is overwhelmed by my weakness, seeing the great storm in front of us. The enemy works behind the scenes, undermining the truths in God's people, but the Eternal is taking revision. He takes the reins of this people and will certainly lead them to a safe harbor. Let's hold on to Christ Jesus. Only holding on to Him, and to His Word, is that we will be safe in Him. May the Eternal bless us.